The music world is mourning the loss of Allee Willis this morning. The songwriter known for co-writing the iconic Friends theme song died last night in Los Angeles. Her partner told Variety the 72-year-old died of cardiac arrest. Willis was also known for writing the Earth, Wind & Fire songs September on Boogie Wonderland. The two-time Grammy winner was also inducted in the Songwriters Hall of Fame last year.